The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. Making his way to the ring from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 218 pounds, CM Punk.
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is an art form.
Well, he has got to have a healthy respect for the hype because Goldberg is every bit as dominant as he says he is.
You're right about that, Saxton, save one exception. The man standing across the ring from Goldberg. He's not excited. He's next.
There's the bell. The title might not be up for grabs, but to the challenger, so much is on the line here. If he wins, he could just as quickly be next in line for a title opportunity.
And Goldberg is heated coming into this match. His opponent said Goldberg should have stayed retired. He should have stayed at home with his collection of classic
moves. And Goldberg will have plenty of time for that, but right now he's looking to uphold the legacy of being invincible.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
Makes him pay with a counter.
He got whipped into that corner. Got it, scouted.
Face wash.
Oh, that'll keep Goldberg at bay.
Right to the face.
Goldberg's overpowering offensive dominance is mythical. Corey, what is the key to victory? Is the key to victory going up against Goldberg?
Try to get Goldberg to make a mistake early and capitalize on it. Throw Goldberg off his game and keep him off balance. Benefit from the element of surprise.
Toss in there a pull if they're nothing.
Just carrying the opposition into where they want.
Oh, wait to the he's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Big forearm.
Knee right to the gut. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Right to the face.
My God.
And he's able to reverse. Hold on a second. Could be a
telling me they might not have been the kindest.
From the top rope.
Sight set on the top rope. Blast off.
Oh, God. Consist can do it.
Breaks the close count.
How in the world did he kick out?
Oh, and that buys some time. Hooking it up here. What's next? A panel suplex.
Slam. Oh, no.
All the way. Oh, there he goes for the win. Then he closes it out. So close, but Goldberg handling it at the shoulder. And a roll up here. And the count stops short of two. Oh, saw it coming. Trap the arm. Night, night, and we are done here. Two count. What a victory.
necessarily earned the right to celebrate.
Yeah, I was going to say celebrate, but maybe not. Come on now.
This is ridiculous.
Somebody stop this idiot.
This isn't proving anything. We won the match already. Get out of here.